Hey, thanks for checking out my YouTube channel, liking, sharing, subscribing, commenting, asking questions. Notice I'm going to take this rough sawn lumber and turn it into custom walnut rounded corners on this bowling alley kitchen island countertop. Something that's kind of unique about this is I'm not just doing some rounded pieces of wood and gluing them together. I'm incorporating the Craig jig, getting some pocket screws. Also, notice that the bowling alley has tons of nails, bolts, and even screws going through it. That's just how the bowling alley was made, so it's actually held together mechanically when it's built. So there's not a lot of glue or chemical adhesion going on there. So notice I build this jig, and it's going to clamp in place a specific block of walnut, which is a 1/3 section of the corner. And this, let's just say, for example, it's a 1-inch thick block of walnut. And I'm gonna like create a ply, a 3-ply block of walnut, and the top is gonna have the curve. The reason I did this is because the nails normally are at least 1 inch down into the floor. So it gives me a little tolerance, or just it's risk that I will take the router bit and hit a nail, which I don't want to do, which luckily I didn't ruin the router bit. So notice these blocks are going to be custom fit into the bowling alley slab that's pre-made. So if you notice here with the sander, I'm dimensioning the blocks to make them all smooth and flat to give me a nice reference surface for my compound sliding miter saw to make the miter cuts to make it prepared. That's just sawdust I saved for filling in imperfections with glue. Running it through the planer, like I said earlier, dimensioning this corner block so that way it's consistent and flat and even when I throw it in the miter saw to get the corners, the angles that I want. And that's what I'm doing now. So anyway, you'll see the rest of the process of how I assemble this. Really appreciate you watching my YouTube channel. really appreciate you watching the video about making the walnut rounded corners on the bowling alley countertop island table. So anyway, next video is going to be the epoxy resin from Stone Coat countertop. So enjoy.